రైల్వేస్ అవర్ జాబ్ ఈజ్ టు సపోర్ట్ ది డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ అడ్మినిస్ట్రేషన్. సి రైల్వే గాన్ దే ఆర్ ఓన్, వీఆర్ నాట్ ఫర్ ట్రీటింగ్ ది పేషెంట్స్. వన్స్ ది డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ కలెక్టర్ ది డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ అడ్మినిస్ట్రేషన్ ఆస్కర్స్ వీ give them this supplement their facilities or resources throughout.
Coaches to accommodate the migrant workers and all, when those who are stranded, sort of quarantine only, but I can provide the accommodation in 2 days. That is what we decided.
How do you design, sir?
There is no day. It's a sleeper coach. Okay. They will remain, you've seen one sleeper coach has got 72 berths.
Is there any request from the district?
So far we have not received any demand from them. We are continuing our freight operation of essential goods. In addition to that, yesterday only the decision has been taken by railways to run special parcel trains, if at all required. So if the district administration gives their demand to run this partial train, we'll accommodate that also. I
would like to share that Water Division has taken several steps in this crisis hour. Right now we have around 45 people who have been given shelter here, who came from different places, who were stranded in the various empty rakes of the railway, mail express rakes. They have been kept at railway premises. They are being given food and rest of the facilities. In addition to that, yesterday I have decided to prepare 2 rakes of sleeper coaches that can accommodate at least 500 to 600 people in each rake. These 2 rakes will be placed in the station platform number 7 and 8, where anybody is stranded or even migrant workers, anybody can be accommodated. Of course, district administration has to give clearance. Thereafter, we will be able to accommodate them there. And we will be making arrangement for their food and all. The rakes are fully disinfected, cleaned. There will be water supply available. We'll make the arrangement for cleaning up the bathrooms at regular intervals. And since the rakes would be lying on the station premises, therefore the entry exit would be completely sealed. So whoever is designated or asked to go there can be comfortably, safely kept for next 14-15 days, whatever is required. That is another thing. And then I should also share with you that we are still running many goods trains. Every day around 100 goods trains, 100 to 120 goods trains we are running. Normally our quantum of traffic is around 150 trains per day, goods train. But yes, after cutting it down to many things, we are giving priority to only essential goods as per the policy of the Government of India, and around 100-120 trains every day we are running. And for running so many trains, I mean, if you have to run one train or even 10 trains, all stations have to be manned. Therefore, a huge number of railway personnel are at the risk of their life of manning these stations, running the trains in the control room and lobbies and various stations. If you go, you will find the men doing their job. And also, when trains are running, maintenance cannot be stopped. So you can see all around tracks and signal and OHE, those staff involved with the maintenance or responsible for maintenance are carrying out their normal job. At present, I can tell you, we have a strength of around 18,000 staff in the division. Approximately 40-45% people have been distributed emergency passes, and they are doing their job normally. Yeah, everything will be available. Those coaches will have separate cabin. We have designed likewise that there will be an isolated place where doctors can be kept. There is a place where medicines can be kept, and there is a place where the patients will be around. In one coach, 22 to 23 patients can be treated with all the equipments inside the coach, not only oxygen, oxygen cylinder, other things as well, nursing staff as well. So there will be designated place for nursing staff, doctors, medicine and the patients.